Hello from IP SoC 15 in Grenoble, France. I have the pleasure to be with a company from Belgium called Barco Silex, which is in fact a daughter company of Barco that you may know. They are an old-time partnership with DNR, and I have the pleasure to be with Gregory Baudet, who is IP manager there. I think it will be a pleasure to update our audience with what's new in IP in Barco Silex.
Thank you, Gabriel. So in Barco Silex, we are developing IP cores for two main types of applications. So the first one is video compression, where we have a very specific algorithm like JPEG 2000 and VC2 low delay. Another type of application is the security. So we have all the building blocks of security IP cores for cryptography, which is going from the AES up to the asymmetric cryptography, public key, RSA, etc. So today what we are doing new is we are integrating all these blocks into solutions. So we are developing more software drivers around the IP cores, as well as solutions to enable security in the chip. And of course all the IP cores are suitable for FPGA and ASIC design. That's what we do.
Okay, that sounds great. You know, security is the topic of the world, one of the big topics. It's now my pleasure to give the floor to Ting, who will translate some of your wordings in Mandarin so that you have a better coverage worldwide.
大家好，欢迎大家来到位于 Grenoble 的 IP SoC 2015研讨会。我们有请到 Barco Silex 的布旦先生，他们主要致力于数据加密和数据压缩，提供低功耗和高性能的 IP 产品，为物联网应用提供全面的安全解决方案。希望大家能够进一步了解 Barco Silex 的设计和服务。